Hi guys, so today I'll be cutting my brother's hair. So yeah, I don't know if I'm gonna make it, but it's worth a try, you know, especially on him. So as you can tell, he's done with it. Okay, so basically he washed his hair already, although there's still a bit of product left. At least his hair is has more movement now. And sorry guys if you can't really hear me, cause I'm actually having a flu. So what you want to do is you want to get clips. So yeah, let's move on to the hairstyle. So guys, apparently he doesn't want like the line there anymore, so I took it off. Then I make it clean. I made it clean. And on the other side, he actually wanted two lines. So I did a normal slope here and the two lines here, as you can tell. So in the back, I took a lot of weight off. And the other side, which is the undercut, he just requested it. That just layer it. So I'm just gonna layer the undercut here. And yeah, so when I move everything there, so you can tell here's just the undercut and the other two lines are there. He claims that this is a WWE hairstyle, right?
Yeah.
Okay, so yeah, two lines there, and yeah, we'll come to you guys
when after I shower.
Yeah. So yeah guys, he just completed his bath, as you can tell, and yeah, so basically here's the two lines are like here. Sorry for the bad lighting, we're actually in the toilet. So here are the two lines, the two buttons here. The back is just a gradual fade to the top, and the other side is just a clean undercut right here. So yeah, so talk about the hairstyle. How do you find it, style?
I find it nice.
Yeah, so, and he also says it's like some WWE hairstyle, and I don't really get it. So which character?
I don't know, but I saw one.
Okay. So, yeah, so you got this hairstyle?
Yeah.
Yeah, so if you guys want to know more about hairstyles and tutorials, you can go check out my channel. And you also can go check out his channel as well. I put it right here right now. And yeah, I'll see you guys in a bit. And peace out.